Yes, Retif, can you hear me?
Yes, sir. I can hear you.
So, tan A plus B plus C gives you what? Tan A plus tan B plus tan C minus tan A tan B tan C divided by 1 minus tan A tan B minus tan B tan C minus tan C tan A. All right. This is how you can remember very simply. All right. Clear? Now, even you enlarge, even you expand this, summation is nothing but what? Look at it here. I can write, I can write this simply as summation. Look at it here. What it denotes here? Summation of tan A is nothing but tan A plus tan B plus tan C. Simply, I can just write like that. Okay? Clear?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, fine. Chalo. Next, you don't have anything apart from this, in compound angles. Okay, now we'll talk about multiple and sub-multiple angles. Multiple and sub-multiple angles. Guys, please go through these formulas. Okay. Multiple. 1 minute. Multiple and sub multiple angles. Now look at it, sir. This is a very, very important. JE point of view as well as your board point of view as well. IPE and JE point of view. Very, very important. All right. What is the first formula? Sine 2A is what? 2 sine A cos A. And if I ask you to write in terms of sine and cos, this is the formula. If I ask you to write in terms of tan, you must write 2 tan A divided by 1 minus tan square A. 1 plus tan square A, not minus. 1 plus tan square A. Sir, how can I derive this? Here, simply look at it here. This 2A can be written as what? A plus A. Apply sine A plus B formula. You will get this. Very simple, guys. Isn't it?
Yes, sir.
All right. So 2 sine A cos A formula. And these two are the formulas for sine 2A. So if I ask you to tell me the formula of sine 2A in terms of sine and cos, then you must give me this one. If I ask you to tell me the formula of sine 2A in terms of tan, then you have to give this. All right. Now for sine 2A, I have two formulas, right? For cos, I'll be having four formulas. Very famous formula is what? Cos 2A. Very, very famous. Cos 2A formula is what? First formula, cos square A minus sine square A. Second formula, 2 cos square A minus 1. If I ask you to write in terms of sine, this is a formula. If I ask you to write in terms of tan, this is a formula. 1 minus tan square A divided by 1 plus tan square A. Okay, now look at this. All these formulas are comes under what? Cos 2A only. So if I ask you to write in terms of sine and cos, cos square A minus tan square A. If I ask you to write only in terms of cos, this is a formula. If I ask you to write only in terms of sine, this is a formula. If I ask you to write in terms of tan, this is a formula. Clear? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Guys, you must remember, what is a proof? How can I prove this? By writing cos 2 as cos A plus A. Again, apply cos A plus B compound angle formula. You will get that. Clear? Now we'll talk about tan 2A formula. Tan 2A is similar to, look at this. Sine 2A actually. Tan 2A formula is what? Same as this formula. 2 tan A by 1 minus tan square A. Okay? Look at this. How can I remember here? Many of you will write here minus. Many of you will get confused. This is a tan 2A formula or sine 2A formula. Whether it's a sine 2A or cos, tan 2A formula. Many of you will get confused like that. So remember like this, sine will be always plus. Sine plus means positive sign. You remember like that. All right, getting my point. Here for sine, you need to write plus here. For tan, look at it here, write minus here. Guys, are you able to get my point here? Positive sign is nothing but what? हाँ यू नो देर इज अ ह्यूज चांसेस ऑफ गेटिंग विन, देर इज अज चांसेस ऑफ विनिंग अ मैच, देर इज ह्यूज चांसेस ऑफ गेटिंग अ मैच, हाँ विच इज अ पॉजिटिव साइन इजेंट इट, इजेंट इट, देर विल नॉट बी अनदर लैकडाउन विच विल बी अ पॉजिटिव साइन इजेंट इट, यू नो जनरल टॉक, यू नो इफ यू टॉक इन अ जनरल लाइफ दिस इज हाउ वी जस्ट कम्युनिकेट इजेंट इट, ऐसा नो गाइस,
यस
सो दैट्स हाउ यू कैन रिमेंबर साइन पॉजिटिव साइन, हाँ तो पॉजिटिव साइन होगा, देर इज नो लॉकडाउन, अरे इनको लॉकडाउन ले, अरे पॉजिटिव साइन ही कदा होना कदा, ऐसा नो पॉजिटिव,
सर
दैट्स हाउ यू कैन रिमेंबर, बट टेन टू ए इज व्हाट, टेन टू ए इज व्हाट, टेन टू ए इज व्हाट, सेम फॉर्मूला बट माइनस इन द डिनोमिनेटर, ओके नाउ वी विल टॉक अबाउट कॉट टू ए फॉर्मूला, कॉट टू ए फॉर्मूला, कॉट टू ए फॉर्मूला इज व्हाट, cot square a minus 1 divided by 2 times of cot a. Guys, now these are what double angle formulas. What is this? Double angle, right? 2 times of theta, which means 2a, isn't it? So these are called as double angle formulas. Now we'll talk about single angle formulas. Okay, fifth one. Sin a. This is single angle formula, right? Huh, sin a can be written as what? 2 times of sin. What was the formula of sin 2a formula? a by 2 you have to write, ठीक है, very simple guys, this is how you can remember, there is no other way, you can just keep your own tricks and you remember, all right, ha, now in terms of tan, tell me, in terms of tan, tell me, 2 tan
a by 2
by 2 divided by 1 plus
1 plus tan,
sin plus, so you said plus only, right?
Yes, yeah, sir. Plus only, sir, I said,
very good. ओके चलो 1 प्लस टैन स्क्वायर ए बाय 2 नाउ कॉस ए फॉर्मूला सेम आई हैव 4 फॉर्मूलास कॉस स्क्वायर ए बाय 2 माइनस
साइन स्क्वायर ए बाय 2
इज इक्वल
इफ आई आस्क कॉस ए बाय 2 बाय माइनस 1
कॉस स्क्वायर ए बाय 2 माइनस 1
या
इज इक्वल टू 1 माइनस 2 साइन स्क्वायर ए बाय 2 इज इक्वल 1 माइनस टैन स्क्वायर ए बाय 2 डिवाइडेड बाय
1 प्लस टैन स्क्वायर ए बाय 2
वेरी सिंपल नेक्स्ट हाँ सेवेंथ फॉर्मूला टैन ए फॉर्मूला इज व्हाट वेरी सिंपल
टू टैन ए बाय टू बाय वन माइनस टैन स्क्वायर ए बाय टू
देवान जी आर यू एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड ट्रिक्स हाउ कैन यू रिमेंबर आई थिंक होप यू ऑलरेडी माइट हैव डन विद दिस
यस सर
कॉट ए फॉर्मूला इन जब मरी कॉट स्क्वायर ए बाय टू माइनस वन डिवाइडेड बाय टू कॉट ए ए इज नथिंग बट ए बाय टू हियर सिंपली If I am asking only the formula of ఇక్కడ నేను ఒకవేళ a అడిగితే నువ్వు a బై 2 పెట్టాలి ఇక్కడ ఒకవేళ నేను 2a అడిగితే a పెట్టాలి సింపుల్ దట్ ఇస్ ద లాజిక్ ठीक है లుక్ అట్ దిస్ హియర్ ఐ యామ్ ఆస్కింగ్ 2a బేటా ఓహో హో 1 మినిట్ లుక్ అట్ దిస్ ఐ యామ్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ 2a హియర్ సో ఐ విల్ బి హావింగ్ a హియర్ ఓకే నౌ ఇఫ్ ఐ యామ్ టాకింగ్ అబౌట్ ఓన్లీ a హాఫ్ యాంగిల్ ఓన్లీ ఐ యామ్ టాకింగ్ రైట్ ఇజంట్ ఇట్ విచ్ మీన్స్ a బై 2 ఓన్లీ రైట్ హాఫ్ మీన్స్ క్లియర్
yes
yes sir
వెరీ సింపుల్ నెక్స్ట్ Very, very good formulas. Guys, look at this here. Ninth formula. Can you, what is 1 plus cos 2a formula? 2 cos square a ne kada? Haan, itla sir. Cos 2a ne evidhanga raayachu nenu. Can I write 2 cos square minus 1?
Yeah.
Haan, now if I ask you to tell me 1 plus this minus 1, I'm
shifting. Post this side, yeah.
Yeah, so this is what the answer. So the, I don't want to write this as a formula actually. So, okay. Now, sine a by 2 formula. Next. Sine a by 2 formula NTD. Plus or minus square root of 1 minus cos a by 2. cos a by 2 formula entity plus or minus 1 plus cos a by 2. Tan A by 2. हमने डी प्लस आर माइनस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस कॉस ए बाय 1 प्लस कॉस ए. ओके हाँ नाउ लुक एट दिस हियर. सो हाउ टू रिमेंबर दिस. साइन स्क्वायर थीटा इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 प्लस साइन थीटा इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? 1 प्लस स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 प्लस कॉस थीटा ओनली राइट. 1 माइनस कैन आई राइट लाइक दिस?
यस सर. या
साइन थीटा कैन बी रिटन एज व्हाट? स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 1 माइनस कॉस स्क्वायर ए लाइक दैट. We can remember. Look at this here. So sin a by 2 is nothing but what? 1 minus cos a by 2 plus or minus you keep here.
Yeah, cos half a of a means half of this the answer.
Yeah, half of the that one. Okay, so cos a by 2 is equal to what? Plus or minus square root of 1 plus cos a by 2. Tan is nothing but what? 1 by 1 minus cos a by 1 plus cos a. Okay, chalo, we'll talk about triple angle now. We have spoken about double, single angles. Now we'll speak about triple angles. ట్రిపుల్ యాంగిల్ అంటే ఏంటిది? సైన్ త్రీ ఏ. దీనికి బ్యూటిఫుల్ ట్రిక్ ఉంది. యూ హ్యావ్ ఎ వెరీ గుడ్ ట్రిక్ యాక్చువల్లీ టు రిమెంబర్. ఓకే సో ఫస్ట్ 34 ఆన్సర్. 34 అంటే ఏంటిది చూడండి. 3 సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ 3 సైన్ ఏ మైనస్ 4 సైన్ క్యూబి. ఓకే కాస్ 3 ఏ అంటే ఏంటి? 43. సైన్ 3 అంటే 34, కాస్ 3 మీన్స్ 43. ఉల్టా, వెరీ సింపుల్.
ప్లస్ ఉల్టా
4. లుక్ అట్ ఇట్ హియర్. 4 కాస్ క్యూబ్ ఏ నౌ మైనస్ 3 కాస్ ఏ
సైన్ ఏ
కాస్ ఏ
కాస్ ఏ.
లుక్ అట్ ఇట్ హియర్ హియర్ ఫర్ 3 ద పవర్ విల్ బి స్మాల్ యాక్చువల్లీ. లుక్ అట్ ఇట్ ద పవర్ విల్ బి స్మాల్. ఫర్ 4 పవర్ విల్ బి ఆల్వేస్ బిగర్. లుక్ అట్ దిస్.
యా
గెటింగ్ మై పాయింట్? గెటింగ్ మై పాయింట్ చిల్డ్రన్?
yes sir.
సో ఫర్ సైన్ హౌ షుడ్ యు స్టార్ట్? 34. లుక్ అట్ ఇట్ హియర్ 34 3 sin a minus 4 cos cube a. 3 34 ani cheptunna. I'm just telling 34 3 4 3 sin a 4 is nothing but sin cube a. Theek hai minus sin cube cos cube a is what? 43 told. 4 cos cube a minus 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a. Whenever you have 4 here the power will be high. Look at this. Hope it is clear to everyone. All right, yes or no people, tell me.
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Now tan 3 a. 3 tan a minus tan cube a divided by 1 minus 3 tan square a. This is a very very famous and important formula too for all JE point of view. Whatever I told you guys, these are very very important for JE as well as board point of view. IP point of view. So these are like, you know, triple angles. What is this? Triple angles. Okay, sin 3 is what? 34. Remember in a 34 way. 3 means what? Power should be smaller. 4 means what? Power should be higher. Clear? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Did you understand that logic? How I remember? People? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Cos 3 is nothing but what? 43. 4 means what? Cos cube A minus 3.
Bigger power, lawless of 4.
Yeah, of course. Very simple actually. Okay. Tan 3 is nothing but what? 3 tan A minus tan cube A divided by 1 minus 3 tan square A. Very simple. So this is how you can remember, guys. And after this, we'll talk about transformations. And you have one more for table actually. You have a table of, look at this. You have a form, like your fifth formula. I'll write a table. What is the table? Table. What was the table? Sine 18 degrees and table
angle function.
Function here, function and angle. Let us talk about this. If I draw a table, this is very very important, guys. I have a, you know, we can just derive very very simply actually. Very very simply we can derive very simply, but you know, let us not derive, which is not at all our, you know, requirement to derive, but still. Okay, sine and cos function. Now what is the formulas? Very very, these formulas will be, you know, interlinked to each other. Okay, look at this. Now this will be minus root 5 minus 1 by 4. This will be square root of, this is a very big question, big one, 10 minus 2 root 5 divided by 1 second divided by 4. This is root 5 plus 1 by 4. This is okay. So this will be root 10 plus 2 root 5. Everywhere, look at this. Just imagine which are similar to each other. See, all the formulas will be root 10 to root 5, something like that only. Let me tell you which are similar. Look at this here. Here, sine 18 and 72 will be same. How? Look at this. Sine 18, I know beta.
Yeah.
Cos 72, can I write?
Yes.
Why? Because sine 18 can be written as sine 90 minus 18.
Yeah.
18. So 90 minus 18 is what?
Cos 90
minus theta. Cos 8.
Cos 18 again. Yeah.
So here 72, right? Cos. No, no, no. Cos 90 minus 72 gives me sine.
Cos 72.
So cos 72. So now, whatever the answer of cos 80, which will be equal to cos 72.
Yeah.
Very simple, isn't it? So if you find, if you remember cos, look at this. Let me tell you to remember. Don't remember all the stuff here. Okay. So cos 18, let me remember first. And cos 36. And, sorry, sine 36 and sine 18 and sine 54. All right? Clear? Yeah,
automatically you will get.
You will get others. So now, if I look at this, this one, let me circle with the same color. This one is similar here. All right.
Yeah.
This one and this one similar, of course.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah. 18 and 36 is enough. So yeah, that's
yeah.
it.
Yeah. All right. 18 and 36 is enough. Look at this. Now, yeah. this one and this one similar. Look at this. Clear? Isn't it? Devanshik, yeah. understood? Very simple. 18, 36 is enough. If you know 18, 36, huh? If I know, look at this. Very simple. Yeah, you are right. If I know sine 36, sine 36 is equal to what? Cos?
Cos 54.
54. How?
Sine? Plus 90 minus 54.
54. So cos 54. Very simple actually. Okay? Clear?
Yes, sir.
Remember what? Remember these two. Okay? Remember these two actually. So it will be very useful to you. Very smooth. Okay. Chalo. So after this, we'll talk about, you know, factorization formula, which you know also called as transformation formulas. All right. In next class, we'll talk about that. Okay. So I'm going to wind up this session here itself. And that thing I'll be discussing in the next class. And then goodbye. Have a nice day. Thank you.